Baker, they score! It's over! The San Jose Sharks have pulled off a miracle! Detroit is out! 100 points for Detroit, but it doesn't matter anymore!
Jamie Baker scores the biggest goal in the Sharks' history!
The Sharks are going to the second round, and I never thought I'd say it this year!
Lead 5-0. Wells shooting. He's tried to pass in front and he scores by Hardy. He shoots. He scores. Save. Rebound. Score. The Canes have tied the game. We're going to overtime. Smith on the draw. Shot by Evans. He scores.
Swoops in to intercept. Matto behind the net. Swings it in front. He scores! Matto! Again, Matto! And the Rangers have one more hell to climb, baby! But it's from Vancouver! The Rangers are headed to the finals!
San Jose Sharks could use some relief right now, and they're going to need 5 goals if they're going to win this game.
That's a gigantic goal for the Sharks!
And all of a sudden, the San Jose Sharks are back in the hockey game.
And Pavelski ties the game!
And now we go to sudden-death overtime.
They score! The San Jose Sharks win it in overtime!
A remarkable comeback by a San Jose team that looked down, dead, and out!
LaFontaine, he gets tripped up, gets it to May, and over the line, he's May going in on goal, he shoots, he
your feelings on winning this cup?
It's real hard to explain.
It's
Watch out, coming through!
Does he have 8 candles?